It's a trapper guy in North Tampa, Tampa Palms, on a hog job. And just showing you what the lawns look like around here. And then overnight, your lawn looks like this. So we set up a trap, cage enclosure with a trap door, and bait it, and overnight, we got four of these guys right here. A black one and three multicolored ones.